My name is Enara, and as part of the international team, we bring Conde Valdemar wines to different corners of the world. It's very impressive that for 130 years, our Valdemar family has been growing grapes and making wine. Now the fifth generation, they run the winery and they keep the values, the know-how, and most important, the passion that the great-great-grandparents left them. Today, we're gonna taste the heart of the winery, Conde Valdemar Crianza. It's the heart because it keeps us moving, the wine that we sell the most and also the wine that we make the most. What does Crianza mean? Crianza means that the wine has to be aged in barrel and bottle for at least 24 months. In our case, our Conde Valdemar Crianza, it spends 90 months in barrel and 50 months in bottle. Let's taste the wine now. I came here into our wine bar to taste with you Conde Valdemar Crianza. This wine is made with Tempranillo grapes and a little bit of Grenache and a little bit of Mazuelo. As you know, Tempranillo is the grape variety that is most popular in Rioja. In fact, most of the wines from Rioja, they have as a base Tempranillo. In our case, we put a little bit of Grenache, which gives a lot of aromas and flowers to the wine and finesse, and the Mazuelo gives a structure and a nice color. So we're gonna start by looking at the color of the wine. If you have a white surface, like a white napkin or a white plate, that would be great, so you can see the different shades of the wine. As you can see, it's bright, it's clean. It has a nice, lovely cherry color with some violet shades on the side. So this will be the first phase of the tasting. Second phase is the smell. We're gonna smell the wine without moving the glass, and then we're going to wake up the wine, swirl it, so we can get more aromas. So nice, I smell black currant, blackberries, a lot of black fruits, and also some strawberries, gooseberries. So definitely very fruity. Let's wake up the wine to get dozens of aromas. Now I can smell both vanilla, cinnamon. All these aromas, they come from the thyme aging in milk. And let me tell you, I'm sure you will find other different aromas, as our aroma memories are very, very personal and totally subjective. So please just find your own aromas. Let's taste the wine now. It's very fresh, very easy drinking. Comes really nicely. Definitely very versatile. You can have it on its own, just a glass of wine. But I would recommend to have it with small appetizer, such as cheese platter or hummus with veggies, or some chicken sticks. And if you want to have a more elaborated dish, you can have cured meats or red, white meats, or some oily fishes like salmon or cod or even tuna. Thank you so much for joining us. Enjoy this wine.